centimeter of material, the real shape of the future shoes. It is not the shape of the foot, because the foot has two types of shoes are different. If you're looking for a loafer, it will be a certain type with a certain entry inside of the shoe. And if you're looking for a lace-up one or boots, or, you know, it will be different. You would like to have very round shoe, squarish one.
Parlez français.
Additional way of making the pattern. We use paper very twice to keep as close as possible the bespoke journal proportions to help you to fill one of our signatures from John Love signatures, which is a pattern like that with three pieces of leather. This is the two buttons. It's very, very difficult to do, and we are very proud to say that no other bootmaker today is capable to make this one in one piece of leather. A piece of leather to show you. More comfortable time after time. Here, if we would like to make I don't know the job, a piece of leather like that all around here, and he will take it. Is different, you're right, it is different because our leather, as I said before, will be as well the work of the upper Elizabeth. You see, this is leather, as you can see. There is reinforce everywhere, and we are doing this. This is what you see with these and with pedal. This is the first step. Second step is that we have to stitch all together. Which is very interesting. It's here. And it will be written inside of the leather, love. It means that this piece of leather will become a real bespoke pair of John Love's shoes.